Today we're going to move developing wasps into test tubes. This is an indoor colony of red paper wasps. The upper nest was abandoned, but still had viable larvae developing in the paper cells. The wasp larvae spin a silk cap over the end of the cell for protection as they finish their metamorphosis. By carefully removing the silk, we can gain access to the almost completed wasps. Now we'll add honey to the rear of the nest and move the wasps back. Now we can observe the final stages of development.